I'm recording.
Alright, welcome back. Sorry about that, we had to restart the server, and by pure luck, we were able to dispatch those drones. Sorry we didn't get on camera, but we were kind of dealing with a few things at once.
Yeah, it's always fun falling through the sticking world.
Yep. And, not gonna lie, due to that, we basically cheated in. Well, I cheated in what I lost because my backpack did not drop properly. I don't know if it glitched through the world or what, but it just was not there. So, I cheated in what I lost, nothing more. In fact, I didn't even cheat in the Aura Stone. So, yeah, there's that.
Oh well.
I'm gonna go through, start repairing the blocks that are still left here. Try to get us back on track a little bit.
Understandable. Yeah, viewers, always carry ammo with you.
Right. And this is also the reason why it's important to probably concentrate on getting your iron and magnesium right away so you could have a supply of ammo and maybe even a turret set up on the base, but we didn't do that.
Nope. Oop. Although I did get a good amount of copper. So our copper supplies are replenishing. Hey, it's parkour at the base.
Right.
Yeah, our base also lost power during this whole thing, so yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, right.
That's why it's always important to keep your survival constructors. What the heck's the seaweed?
Oh, it's way out in the ocean. I am just thankful that they didn't completely destroy the core block in that mess.
Right. That, and we don't need to provide materials to rebuild. Yeah, you can upgrade as long as you have the materials on you. Upgrading it to cement.
Yep.
There you go. How about we get the base finished first, though?
Yeah. Yeah, I was going to get more wood, get the floor down, then get the walls and the roof up, and then worry about all that other stuff. So we could just have all wood, you know, just so we got some type of coverage going on. And then upgrade it from that point.
True.
Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go and chop down a bunch of trees. And that's the one tool I'm missing, too, is my drill. Or my chainsaw. And the fuel.
Yeah, I just went and got more seaweed so I can power my chainsaw.
Yep, so... Yeah. Let's take care of that little... I forgot I had those on me, too. The four fuel packs and the chainsaw. So, I'm going to do a quick pause, cheat those in, then I'll be right back.
Alright, pausing video.
Alrighty, sorry about that little delay. Got that stuff back now. I completely forgot about it. Oops. Alright. So, I'm going to get more wood, just so we can finish this out. And I forgot to take myself... Forgot to turn God mode and stuff off while I was cheating that stuff in. Oh well. Oops.
There's a plant monster stuck underneath the base.
Lol. That's a good place for it.
What you did? Well, it's dead now. Love what you've done with the place.
Right? It's Picasso style.
Right. Well, we got 520 copper ingots now. More being made every week.
Oh, nice. I'm gathering up more stuff, fibers and aloe, so I can make more bandages while I'm running around over here.
I'll be gathering up more wood.
Yeah, I'm deforesting the area around by us.
They do grow back after a time.
Oh, do they?
Yeah. Oh, cool. It gave us a double helping.
I think there was two twigs in that mess, and that's why I did that.
Wow, makes sense. Yeah, I got that one filled up with stuff for a hover vehicle. Oh, lovely. Well, something's messing up on me, I don't know what.
What's going on?
Something was messing up on me. Here, take my wood.
Sweet.
And enjoy it.
Oh, I will.
People are gonna start thinking that we're gay.
I am not a bundle of twigs tied tightly for burning. Need a haircut?
Nah, just had one.
Alright, while that's making a bunch of wood, I think I'm going to go and get some more stone. Again.
I have some stone in the here. Where are you?
I'm making my way back.
God, the base is so full of holes.
No.
Suck these hard nuts.
$229, Jesus.
Yeah. Oh, you found some Promethean.
Yay, I got an open wound. And nothing to cure it with.
I got 5 bandages if you want to make your way to me.
Heading back now.
See. Yeah, where are you going?
Oh, I didn't realize you were right there.
Take my condoms.
Here, I got some goodies for you too. Since you're heading back that way.
Fibers. Clavera and raw meat. Aw, you handed me your meat.
I thought you'd enjoy it. Thank you.
I found a crap load of magnesium.
The trick is getting you over there to it.
Working on it. This ain't gonna be pretty, but it's gonna be something.
You know, this hand drill is really not all that bad.
Yeah, have fun with that.
I mean, granted, it's no laser drill, but I mean, considering what they did with it and how it works, you know, it does its job, you know.
True.
Anyways, before that whole fiasco started, we were talking about Empyrion versus Space Engineers, and really the bottom line is just all on preference and gameplay, you know, styles.
Yeah, that's all it is. If you like survival games, Empyrion's the one for you. If you like just playing engineering game, Space Engineers. When do we get the hell station? Oh, I'm level 10.
Right. Oh, I'm being chased by these stupid flowers.
Hey, can I see the repair tool and ammo port?
The multi-tool?
Yeah, the multi-tool. Can I use it?
Oh, you just said you just wanted to see it. You didn't say anything about wanting to use it.
Oh, God, be glad we're on a PvE server planet. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I could have sworn I saw some damage. Now there you go. Okay, yeah, you repaired most of everything. You just, like, lost two blocks. Here you go. Thank you, kind sir.
You're welcome. In fact, I'm going to put those in the cargo box over here.
Alrighty. Well, if, I guess if I was industrious enough, I would make another one, but yeah.
Well, there's no point in keeping it in my inventory if I'm just going to die and lose it again. Which was due to a server glitch.
Yep, that's our story, and we're sticking to it.
Do you need any oxygen, my good friend?
I'm good for right now. Hold on, I need that.
No, I was throwing some stuff in there. You can, go for it.
Alright, fine. Like I said, this thing ain't gonna be pretty, but it'll do in a pinch.
Oh, that's interesting.
What?
I can, glitch myself through blocks.
Oh, that's not good.
No. It's a, glitch with the game itself. If you're standing and you're using the, drone to build with, you can encase yourself with the blocks. And then when you switch back to your person, you can glitch through the blocks.
Like I said, it ain't gonna be pretty, but it will do. Oh, hello. So what do you think?
It's functional. That's all what a person needs.
Yep.
Oh, you put a tree harvester on it too?
Yep.
Nice.
Might as well make it uber easy. Do you?
Yes.
Do we have an oxygen generator?
Ah, crap. I got it learned, but I don't think I have it made.
I'll make one. Oh yeah, we're good on copper for a while.
Don't say that too loudly. You never know.
Okay, and there we have
you
it.
Never.
True. Okay, and there we almost have two stacks of copper.
Really?
Yep. And we now have a stack of iron.
Alright, it's time to wrap up this episode, so I thank each and every one of you for joining us on our Let's Play series. Do the things you normally do with YouTube videos, and I'll catch you all next time. Later.